Sir, how does it work now? They've gone their separate ways. Some pretty extremely far. We get into a situation like this again, what happens then?
They'll come back.
You really sure about that?
I am.
Why?
Because we'll need them to.
Muspelheim. Well, Thor wouldn't look for me here first, at least.
Haughty intruder! What arrogance do you possess that would allow you to approach me?
I am Loki Lokason. Who dares to speak in such a way to the god of mischief?
To Xerta, the Fire Lord.
Xerta? You survived Odin's attack?
Yes. But I am imprisoned here for eternity, sealed away in the ruin of my own world, nearly powerless, separated from my sword, Elder Star, with no hope of escape until now.
What is this hope you speak of?
I offer you a deal, Lafison. Use your powers to release me from my prison. Elder Star is the key, but you must find the way. Be my eyes. Be my hands in the worlds beyond.
And what do I get out of this?
Upon my release, I will restore you to the throne of Asgard, where you will rule over the burnt ashes of Odin.
How do I know that you can hold up your end of this bargain?
Send me Jareth, mighty Xerta. There I'll bring my power to bear in releasing you from this prison. Before I do that, I have an army to avenge, and some Avengers to destroy.
Jarvis, send the meeting coordinates to my retinal display.
They are already there, sir.
Oh, right. Way to think ahead.
That's the way you programmed me, sir.
How brilliant of me. Not surprising. By the way, Jarvis, have you figured out how to...
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I'm detecting a news broadcast you might like to hear.
Pipe it in.
Has alarming possibilities. The components that were stolen were being stored in highly protected facilities from around the globe. There is some speculation that these components and their theft are somehow related. A spokesperson for the investigation assures the public that they should not worry and that a special team of consultants has been called in for the task. Up next, a top scientist reveals how gamma radiation could be hazardous to your health.
I was listening to that.
You don't need a newscaster to tell you that gamma radiation is hazardous to your health. You got all the evidence standing right in front of you.
You look to be the picture of health. If you were sick, you'd be a little bit paler, or maybe a little bit green.
Cut the chatter, gentlemen. We have work to do. The information is pumping through the media outlets, and we've been called to assist before it gets too out of hand.
You know, if Captain America stops working for you, you could start calling him Captain Obvious.
They took the liberty of printing out the file from Shield.
Good. Let's review and see if we can see anything suspicious. What?
I ain't gonna pretend that you care about these files.
Am I the only one who doesn't fire homework?
What are you talking about?
S.H.I.E.L.D. sent us these files electronically earlier this morning.
And then we called this meeting to get itself on what's going on.
I read the file. I know what's going on. It doesn't take a nuclear physicist, or apparently a crusty army cat, to figure it out.
So apparently it just takes an egocentric glory hound.
Now you're speaking my language.
Spill it, Stop. What's the connection?
Each of the stolen items was marked with a serial number. Notice anything interesting about those numbers?
Well, the one I stole from Germany is marked with AIM743630.
This one was in France and it's marked AIM743631.
Here's AIM743632, AIM743633.
They are consecutive.
I don't see how this gets any closer to understanding the case.
It doesn't. It's not the numbers that are important.
What?
AIM. AIM. As in Advanced Idea Mechanics.
What are you thinking, Tony?
I think S.H.I.E.L.D. discovered that they have plans to construct another instrument of deadly potential. They have the knowledge, what with the creation of the Cosmic Cube and Motobot.
But why the serial numbers?
And why the multiple hidden locales?
I believe S.H.I.E.L.D. was able to capture the components for this device, whatever it is.
I'm starting to understand.
Could one of you fill me in?
The best way to ensure that the device was never constructed.
Scatter the pieces and put them under guard.
So the device could never be used for its intended purpose.
Bing bing, we have water.
Could AIM be responsible for this?
That makes the most sense to me.
Natasha and Clint should have had more information about that. They've been working in Europe for the last couple months.
Where are those two anyway? I would have thought they'd been here going on.
Something doesn't feel right about that. You checked in this morning. They were heading in to investigate a disturbance in a warehouse.
Cap, you check their last known coordinates. That will keep you busy. Dr. Banner and I try to figure out what these components could be used for. Before my supercomputer.
You should listen to him, sir. I haven't been able to find anything at this point.
This component, when combined, appear to be able to create a long-range telepathic link.
Oh, like a mind control ray?
I have to make a call.
Preposterous.
It actually makes good sense, sir.
What do you know?
A computer is only as smart as his programmer, sir.
We instituted a no-hitting people that are on your team rule.
Excellent. Has anyone informed the Hulk of this prescript?
We can't force him to abide by the rules yet. You know, a couple french fries short of a half meal, if you know what I mean.
Curses! I just had the wings on my helmet prepared for my last altercation.
Why are you here, anyway? Did you hear that heavy metal is making a comeback?
I bring grave news.
You're scaring me. I can almost think that Loki's escaped.
Loki escaped.
You're kidding, right?
I would not just about use this dire.
Well, that's just great. If Loki finds out about this mind control device, he'll be like a kid at Christmas. No, he didn't.
Do you believe Loki is here?
Oh, yes, he's here. Banner, get in here! Steve's in trouble.
Another drill.
Aren't you a little tall to be named drone?
Who cares? Our uniforms are one house fits all. What is it?
Look here! Get him!
My friends, we both want the same thing. Let me help you.
Why should we trust you?
I can give you all you want. MODOK, the Cosmic Cube, world domination. I can give you all this and more.
You're lying, freak!
This is the Tesseract. Once I'm done, I will give it to you.
What would you have us do?
You will go to the abandoned warehouse and defeat Captain America. You will then bring me his shield.
Why should we work for this goon? We can't beat Captain America. This Joker we can handle. So here's my brilliant plan. You shoot this guy from behind, grab the Tesseract thing, and run off.
Are you sure it'd work?
If I ever steered you wrong.
Well, there's that time that you told me to put the cat in the dryer.
Never mind. Think of the glory. We could become AIM Scientist Supremes.
Alright.
On three. One.
Disappointing. Oh well, I wasn't going to give you the Tesseract anyway. Say goodbye to your memories. Go to the abandoned warehouse and defeat Captain America. Very soon, my lord, Zertor. Very soon. Bruce, are you there?
We're here, Cap. We're just getting ready to contact you.
I found them, or I think I found them.
We have all those steam waters.
This is not for jokes, Tony. Plus, your thorn persuasion is way too over the top.
I want Tony's Steve to win back.
What do you mean Thor's back? He's supposed to be with Loki.
That's the worst news. Loki's back, too.
Well, that's just great. I'd like to help with this little wrinkle, but I'm kind of busy at the moment. That's a little angle I can't even be dealt with.
That's just it, Cap. We think you could be in danger.
Figured that out on your lonesome, did you?
Not from AIM, Cap. From Loki.
I haven't seen hide your hair, Loki.
We don't think you'll need to.
What do you mean?
The components I was stolen are designed to work together. That's kind of mind control. If Loki was responsible for the theft of those pieces, he could conceivably extend the range of his powers.
But he wouldn't even know where I am in order to affect me.
That's true, he would. We just don't want you to take that chance. Come back to base so we can work out a plan.
Alright, I'm just gonna finish all these guys, then I'll head back.
You alright, Cap?
Yeah, I'm fine, but I left my shield behind.
Why did you leave your shield? It was the strangest thing. I lost control of my arm and flung my shield away.
So Loki has built a mind controller.
Alright, I'm gonna fly you back to base.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna see if we can find Loki's location. We will continue this conversation via comm.
Cap, you said Loki made you lose your seal? Why would he do that?
Perhaps he's showing us his superiority by depriving us of our greatest weapons.
Forsooth! You might be correct, friend Steve. Loki loves showing that he does be better than the mortals.
So then what will you take next? Your hammer?
Nay, none but the worthy may lift me on you.
So what do you think the range of this mind machine is?
It might be a couple of miles if he has a tesseract powering it.
But surely he's not content with that. Maybe he can increase the range with some kind of amplification device. Like a satellite dish or...
Guys?
Oh, how could we have been so foolish? What vexes me?
My shield! He's using my shield to increase his range!
Jarvis, we're in trouble. What's going on?
I don't know, sir. All systems are without power.
Hey guys, have you been to that new taco place that just opened?
No.
Look, he's really starting to make me angry. He won't like me when I'm angry.
I got Loki's coordinates when he hit me.
I have a word with my brother.
We'll get ready to go when you get back. Jarvis, prep the Quinjet.
Right away, sir.
You aren't never going to fall for that. Know who this is, brother?
Jane!
I know you've hidden her from me, so that I won't hurt her. With this, I can find her anywhere in the realm. I can make her heart stop beating. I can open wounds so her blood will flow.
No! What must I do to make you stop?
Drop your hammer and leave my presence.
I will leave Mjolnir here, but you won't be able to wield it.
Yes, but neither will you.
I feel like I'm going to battle naked without my shield.
I know how you feel. Melee, I know not what my brother wanted of me. All that couldn't have been just to deprive me of my hammer.
I don't know, Goldilocks. You are a tad bit less powerful without that mallet of yours. I'm just glad you didn't take my armor.
So, we'll be landing in 40 seconds.
Buckle up, boys. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Really? You've come to stop me. Surely you see that I cannot be stopped now. My device, with a special vibranium adamantium alloy, along with the special Uru of Mjolnir, I'll be able to find the location of Elderstar. Once it's in my hands, I'll be able to combine its power with that of the Tesseract and open a portal to free my lord Xurtar. Then Xurtar will remake the nine worlds with fire, starting with Midgar.
Xurtar? What's a
Xurtar? Since he's the Lord of Muspelheim and Fire, he was sealed away by Odin many centuries ago.
What's Elderstar?
The Sword of Xurtar. Elderstar contains enough power of the world to destroy Midgard and Asgard, but in the hands of its master, it can destroy all reality.
Are you quite finished? Now, as I was saying, can I even hope to defeat me? I have the Tesseract and Xurtar's blessing. I shall soon go and meet the new Lord of all. First, I must destroy you weakened Avengers. Starting with you, my irradiated friend.
Oh, well, that's funny. It should work.
Yeah, well, right now, I'm your spirit, not the Hulk. So your thing doesn't work. Game smash.
Hulk can no lift Pretty Man's hammer.
Come in, Mjolnir.
You dare defy the god of mischief.
The god of thunder defies thee.
Me, god of smash. You, puny gods.
I have enough trouble trying to find the time to worship me.
Fellas, there's only one god. Any authority we have is given by him. It's best we stop abusing it.
Enough of this.
You just went through him, through his image.
Okay.
I will soon go and meet with a new lord of all.
I shall soon go and meet with I shall soon go and meet the new lord of all.
Because you can see it. Go back.
If you do this one more time, I'm going to scream.
Action. Hit him again.
You hit me in your ass.
You had that recording to get the broken gun.
Alright, I have duct tape!
Yes!
I could totally see their feet.
Pants are falling.
I like this camera, it's nice and digital.
Right, ready? And
come on. And the sun's going down. And she's tying your shoes.
I'm losing my light.
Just a little bald blue head sticking up. Are you okay?
Captain America just got hurt.
He's gone through bullets and missiles. What kills him? Sandsburg.
Oh, fail!
Grant!
Action.
Preposterous.
It actually makes good sense, sir. Don't block her punch. Go back in there.
Do not fly your punch.
Guys, have you been to that new taco place that just opened?
No.
Okay, then say, it's okay, it's fine. I got Loki's coordinates when they hit me.
It's okay, it's fine.
No. I got Loki's coordinates when he hit me.
Sorry, I didn't.
I got Loki's coordinates when he hit me.
Okay, go. Ah! There's an ant in my neck! Get it off! No!
Thank you.
Okay, come on.
Okay. I got Loki.
You have to wait till Mom's done.
You done yet, Mom?
Go. Buckle up, boys. It's going to be a bumpy ride.
Oh, great job breaking it up.
Hey, get away from those props.
I wasn't taping any of that.
What?
Just kidding.
Alright, ready?
Cross the rainbow bridge of Asgard.
Taco Bell. And take one. And say to me music.
Me, you, you.
Don't look at me. Brother?
Brother?
Louder.
Brother?
Louder.
Brother?
Brother?
Oh, brother.
Yep. It could destroy all reality.
It could destroy. It could.
You're okay. Don't look at me.
But in the hands of its master, it can destroy all reality.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, Abby. No, open the door!
She, like, had her arm out, and so I threw it, and it went boom.
Verily, I know. Verily, I know not what my brother wanted with Mjolnir.
Verily, I know not what my brother wanted with
Mjolnir. That was me.
Okay, let's get this done, please.
Sorry.
Verily, I know not what my brother wanted with me.
The scene, right?
Dude, just like that, one more time with her helmet on. So that was good practice.
It's loose, that's why.
Really? They didn't used to be.
Yes, they did.
Anyhow, very empty.
Okay, while they. She wants your other hand.
Okay, that's good. What's the battery? Why would winning side have a loser hat like this?
Because they're
awesome. And the battery fridge,
is that what that is?
You're the blue ones?
Dad, stop!
I'm recording your transformation.
Stop!
You just had to not cheer on. What do you do, cheer on?
Sit
right
here.
Alright.
Stop!
She
do not put this in the blue bus.
You gotta show the camera what you got. Okay, they need to see what you got. So you're gonna stand up and kind of face the camera with it, and then throw it to the camera. Wait. Okay, go. Okay, so then after Hulk hits you, you just blew up the screen. Now you're gonna go. All the way over to the other side. Okay?
Okay.
And then it's doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-doodly-